I have a gift for you.
I can't accept.
It's a trifle. A relic from my days in Paris.
Take it.
When I was a child, I had a map like this. Every night I would close my eyes and trace down the boulevards and over the bridges, imagining myself in a carriage, passing all the busy people, all of them with some place to be.